Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too. Where you find one, you might find the other.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Warning. We're exiting the safe area.
What just lit up? Looks like a test dish. Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill them now. Go to Standers.
agent is joining your team.
Son of a bitch, another one. Any engineer that tries to set up a proper signal test on a New York rooftop in winter, in the apocalypse, well, I drink with them. Now, keep going. The mast looks like it's in good shape.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
This is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Incoming.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team. Alert. An agent has left your team.
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York. Is he...
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay?
Shadetech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power?
Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data.
What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data stopped.
We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data in room.
Team is down. Requires assistance. Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet. Copy?
Hornet, this is Coyote 1. We copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Hornet out.
Our on me. Go away now.
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly. Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Technology detected. Syncing with Shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's Shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
To see you're still kicking. You'll get this blessing back tenfold.
on phase one.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a whole town of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate, which is a long way to keep those people alive until I get what I need. Got that? Great.
Echo available for playback nearby. Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about you. Refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive. And I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle.
Napalm be all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in the damn town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe. Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah-JTF strike force ready to move in. We'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes. Get moving, Agent.
Aid immediately. Thank you.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team.